In a rare moment of unity, an estimated 3.4 billion workers from over 200 countries walked off the job at 12 a.m. Greenwich Mean Time today, shouting, "Nuke the World," holding makeshift signs with what's now a familiar name.
We'll be right back.